show.
Thank you, man. Thanks for having me.
Lovely to meet you.
Lovely to meet you. Lovely to be winning soon.
Well, good luck.
Thank you.
Would you like to break?
Yeah, sure.
Okay.
I'll break.
Oh, that's nice. These are the days worth living. These are the years worth giving. And these are the moments. These are the times. Let's make the best out of our lives.
So you're kind of the heartthrob of the calling. That's the way it works, isn't it?
I don't know. The calling's two people.
Yes.
So.
And the other guy.
He's a heartthrob too. He's got his own fan sites and he's got his
really?
Women chase after him.
But yeah, I get. Do they fetishize sort of big hairy things?
Yeah. Yeah. They like hairy things. They like other hairy things than me. I'm not very hairy.
Oh,
oh
brilliant.
Man.
Look at that.
Two
at
shots
that.
For me.
Oh,
actually,
wow.
I get three shots.
Have three shots.
Oh.
Who has the prettier girlfriend, you or Aaron?
I think they're definitely totally different.
So yours is better looking?
No, I'm not going to say that.
Is his one quite hairy?
No. She's actually very beautiful, very tiny, tiny, skinny.
Okay.
Yeah, and very, very pretty.
Good.
Definitely.
But a bit sort of hairy.
No.
Okay.
No. These are the moments, these are the times, let's make the
best out of our lives. Oh, I have a question about your dad.
Uh-oh.
Your dad directed Puppet Master 2?
Well, I just heard the other day, it was crazy that J.K. Rowling was in an interview somewhere in England, but she said that, they said, where did you get the inspiration for Harry Potter? And she said, she said some movie she saw in the 80s called Troll. And so my dad was like, oh my God, because it was a movie my dad made, and it's actually a really cool movie, and I remember being on the set of it. And anyway, it's about this little troll, and it's a very weird movie, but we went back and watched the movie. The lead character's name's Harry Potter. And like all these things in the movie, it's like totally all stuff that she got from it. It's really weird.
So is he getting any money for that?
No, that's not right. Suing people's wrong.
So tell me about your band suing you. Is that all right now? Did they get your money or are you okay?
I can't say.
Oh, okay. So they got nothing?
I can't say.
That's marvelous. And the white's in. These are the moments. These are the times. Let's make the best now. If you get
Jesus.
This is the end of this interview. There it is.
Thank the Lord.
Good Lord. Thank you very much.